not sure. And all I knew was if it was a cult, it was a really good one. And it was a lot better than the one that I was in, which was a police officer. I could earn me a lot more money, of course. So I had 10 people left. Now, I also got quite excited because I'd seen on the marketing plan that I only needed to find 2 people. We'd all get excited together because I was really good at being excited. I think anybody who knows me knows I can get enthusiastic about anything except spreadsheets. And so I thought, I wasn't totally stupid. I knew I had to speak to more than 2 people to find 2 people. So out of my 10, I thought, I won't put all my eggs in one basket. I'll speak to 5.